Fitsound's new Footprint line of powered near-field monitors delivers the company's uncompromising audio performance and build quality to engineers, producers, composers, and musicians working in smaller spaces and with smaller budgets. The new line launches with the Footprint 01, an active three-way speaker that shares the same Thomas Barefoot signature designs. Dual force technology opposing subwoofers, dual ring radiator tweeter, and multi-emphasis monitor emulation technology as the micro main and master stack monitor lines. Footprint 01 features dual opposing 8-inch paper cone subwoofers, a 4-inch aluminum cone mid-range driver, and a 1-inch dual ring radiating tweeter, components that all share a lineage with Barefoot's other products. The two-way DSP crossover feeds dual Class D amplifier modules that drive the subwoofers with 500 watts of power and deliver 150 watts to the mid and high frequency drivers. There is a passive crossover network between the mid-range driver and the tweeter. The mid-range woofer is positioned above the tweeter in an unusual speaker geometry that creates the acoustic focus in the center of the cabinet. The new Footprint 01 model is Barefoot Sound's response to evolving modern workflows, making the company's ultra-high performance technologies available to audio professionals working in home-based facilities, smaller writing, editing, or post-production rooms, or on the road. Just like every other Barefoot monitor, Footprint 01 allows you to preview your mix as it would sound through three alternate reference speakers through Barefoot's revolutionary multi-emphasis monitor emulation technology. Neem uses sophisticated DSP modeling to mimic the frequency, phase, transient response, dynamic compression, and distortion characteristics of a variety of classic near-field studio monitors. Hear what they hear.